Did you know the ancient Mayans invented zero long before Europeans even thought about it? That's right. While the rest of the world was still counting on their fingers, the Mayans were already using a sophisticated number system that included zero. Picture this. It's around 350 AD, and the Mayans are thriving in Mesoamerica. They developed a base 20 counting system featuring symbols for 1, 5, and, wait for it, 0. This wasn't just a placeholder. It represented the absence of quantity, a revolutionary concept for the time. But here's where it gets mind-blowing. The Mayans used this 0 in their calendars and astronomy, enabling them to predict celestial events with astounding precision. They calculated eclipses and created complex calendars that still baffle scientists today. While Europe was stuck in the Dark Ages, the Mayans were light years ahead, using 0 to advance their mathematics, architecture, and even their understanding of time. So, next time you think about 0, remember it's not just a number. It's a symbol of innovation that shaped the world. The Mayans taught us that sometimes nothing can mean everything.